crisis, C-R-I-S-I-S, a state of disaster. The English dictionary states that crisis is an acute form of danger or disaster. Therefore, it is safe to say that we are living in a crisis, nothing compared to a place where Christ is, where the streets are lined with gold rather than blood, like stains on cathedral windows depicting some form of crisis. And half the time, that's where Christ is. On the same street corners, drugs become rampant, beggars begging, prostitutes prostituting, ministers ministering like false prophets prophesying. Now, that's the same street corners our school children root is. So where's the truth in the media? Apart from the pitons holding welcoming signs even in the midst of disaster, what about our police officers who are better off as handcuffed criminals, politicians polytricking custom-made suits and ties, judges who judges depending on pocket size, military men who apprehend their victims, or ministers whose hearts beat blood? Ambition. Money paid, money taken, and money covered up just like the truth. Because now the truth is illegal to have in your possession. So murderers like Barabbas walks the streets while the truth is being nailed to the same cross where Christ is. So as innocent as we seem, deep within we're filled with sin, guilty from birth. That's why Stephen Earth walks around with a shirt that says hell. Now, if you read between the lines, he's saying hell on earth. So the devil thinks his army is strong, from graveyard to grass street to the crooked politicians, to the ministers who had faith, lost faith and ambition, to the small-minded criminals. What have we come to? We have gone from slavery to freedom, even though the price of freedom costs no more than 10 pieces of silver. We have gone from the KKK to the MMM. Now, that's Martin, Malcolm, and Mandela. We have gone from presidents to presidency. And still, we act like life worth is written on sexy billboards and big dollar signs. So to hell with this crisis. I want to die to get to the place where Christ is. For this will just be another unfinished poem. Walking down Conway Street, begging passersby for change. Now don't get mad because I said this. Thousands and thousands and thousands of poets have said this. For me. Thank you.